Hi everyone! Welcome to Rhythm of Flavors. Today we are making paneer in simple tomato gravy. You can also revisit the ingredients in the description box below. I take about 200 gram paneer, sprinkle salt, mix it, and I keep it aside. Let's make a paste. One big tomato chop, 1 to 2 green chilies, about 1 tablespoon cashew nut, and we grind them to a smooth paste. Our paste is now ready. In a pan, take about 1 tablespoon oil. Add the paneer pieces. Stir fry until they are lightly browned. You can keep them in an absorbent paper or keep it aside. In the same pan, add 1 tablespoon cooking oil, 1 teaspoon cumin seeds, 1 bay leaf. Give it a quick stir and we add the prepared paste. Make sure to fry it well. Add 1/2 teaspoon coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon cumin powder, chili powder as per taste, and salt to taste. Mix them. The masala should be well cooked. If required, add little water and fry until the raw smell of tomatoes or raw smell of masalas disappear. Once it's well cooked, add 1/2 cup of milk. Give it a mix and let it boil. Now add 1 cup of water for curry. Stir and simmer. Add the sautéed paneer pieces. Add 1/2 cup green peas. Let the paneer and green peas soak in the curry until it's ready to be served hot. You can serve it with rotis or rice and enjoy. Thank you for watching.